Let's say you're driving a desert highway, 70 miles an hour, not a car in sight. And let's say your friend is climbing up to the front seat, and it dawns on you that this is absolutely the most perfect possible time to do a brake check. Later, after clearing away the leftover bits of the windshield, and considering how lucky it is that your friend survived, you will realize that you were wrong.